speakers.
I mean like a speaker. I remember there was like a waterproof one that like works on the water and stuff.
Probably nothing got to check.
It'd be crazy, you can see the waves come out.
Oh really?
If you want the water, it's because it's pushing air.
Looking for Ethan instead of so we can share music.
I haven't watched your movie.
Going to Uniqlo, going shopping with this guy. Almost mandatory lady, doesn't matter. Some discount.
Yeah, I'm going to get jeans. I feel like getting like a cardigan or something. Because it's still cold at night sometimes.
Yeah, sometimes. But the weather's so unpredictable here. Like,
yeah, it's freaking so hot today. Prove that you can only get stuff in your own size for your own gender.
Oh, right.
So like, I can't go get like women's clothes, for example.
I haven't been here for ages. Actually, I haven't been here at all, I think. Or maybe I've been here once. Not too sure. Can't remember.
Same, $47.
$47? That staff discount. Bowling.
Imagine what you can buy for $47, man.
Yeah, condoms. Or dinner.
That's legit, dinner for 2 days.
Yeah. Or dinner for two people.
Dinner for two.
Yeah, exactly.
Open up the... Hoping these guys will recognize me soon. Chicken tikka. Tandoori tikka.
Tandoori chicken. But actually, that's the devil's pork.
The devil's foot. Marinated in the devil's blood. That's how it achieves that bright red color.
Consistency to it.
There's no other way you can achieve that color with regular herbs and spices. It's gotta be the devil's blood. I'm out of my wallet when I get to the airport. Oh, yeah.
Fuck, man.
That's about it. I just have you to the luggage. You can bring that to luggage.
Did you get it?
I got it like this, and then the hat's like the meter
over there. Wait! Hurry up! Just gonna put it on the YouTube camera. Ready? Thank you.
Look at that multi-cam, bro. Look at that multi-cam.
What are you looking at? That one?
This one. Huh? MDA? No, wait, what? Random.
Locked it off.
RDT?
Locked off that around.
Intersection. Oh, because this guy. Oh, fuck. They blocked this in completely.
Yeah. That's why there's a jam.
That's not good. In the airport for like 20 minutes because of like fucking. Is it only 1:30? It's like 2 o'clock. It shouldn't be it. Yeah, it's not even peak hour.
There were no signs that said this highway was not operating, so people would drove down here.
Exactly. This is most retarded. This.
It's not peak hour, it doesn't make sense.
It's only 2:13.
It's gonna be peak hour by the time. Oh.
Leon's lost it. Leon's lost his
love. Let me go home.
He just wants to sleep, man. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Don't worry.
No.
We're not gonna catch up to
this. No, we can catch up.
I think that's the last week.
Oh, we just saw you. Like, you just turned right from Marcus, right? Fuck, we like at Waka Plaza at the, yeah.
How did we catch up to them?
we've been trying to catch you up for the whole time. Yeah, but the traffic's been a bit. Oh, second house. Are we doing a DT?
Yes.
Damn, just gonna stay home and sleep. Oh, I'm so close, why? Oh, that's gonna. Oh, she get double down. Fuck.
Oh, what do you want?
Okay. What's up? Back with Megan. Went for a grad dinner tonight. The weather's like fog, man. Like.
Yeah,
I can't believe you didn't hear the thunder last night. It was right above our house, and it was so loud at like 5 a.m. And it felt like the house was like gonna shake and stuff. It was really, really scary.
Didn't hear, I was completely knocked the fuck out.
Yeah, I'm so, so surprised about that.
But yeah, like, normally if I'm not that knocked out, that's cause like, I'm actually like, gone, like, fucking tired, gone. Cause like, last night I had a fucking headache. I haven't told you guys yet, but yeah, gone. Yeah, everyone's like saying, ah, I heard the fucking firework. Oh, I went the firework. Thunder.
The thunderstorm.
Thunderstorm and shit. Like, what?
As soon as the thunder, like, there was lightning, and I'm like, oh my god, I've got to turn off all my PowerPoints because otherwise I might get electrocuted.
GG, that's safety.
And then there was a downpour of rain.
I didn't even hear that at all.
Yeah. Oh, it wasn't as heavy. It's probably just as much as it is now, but.
Yo, no. So, we got this, product placement for the vlog. We got a properly clean. Is that it?
Properly clean.
Clean. Clean. Properly clean.
It's like a foam cleanser from grocery store.
Yes, that. So Megan knows about it. Megan uses the product for a bit. So I was like, oh yeah, I'll. That's not that bad. I mean, my mom does worse at this.
I'm really scared because it's raining and because, like, we slippery need the tires shit. As yeah. well. Our threads are all gone.
Okay, which came with the properly clean. Properly clean.
It's a cleanser, so.
Yeah, I know, I just can't say it. Properly clean. So, yeah. Let me just try and, like, open this up and see.
All your fortunes.
Yes.
What should mine be like? Cut that out.
Yeah, I'll cut it.
I forgot the camera
was on. To be there, so. Exactly. Anyway, this fortune says a large amount of money will come your way. Oh, yeah, sure. If you continue on past you, it will continue on past you. But the thought was nice, wasn't it? Oh, so it doesn't belong to me. It's like a large amount of money will come your way. It will continue on past you. But the thought was nice, wasn't it?
That fortune.
That wasn't too hard. What?
I'm like, it was like.
Hey, Greek. Here we go. What's happening?
Get in the car.
Get in the car. Let's go in. Go in.
Okay.
What is?
Look, this guy.
I love it how Matty almost hits the window before he exits.
That's how it's
going.
Stop at the last second.
Stop at the last second, eh? Is that what you said?
I'm heading.
All right, cool. We'll see you guys there, yeah? One of these couple confessions, couple rides.
Oh fuck.
Is it too big?
Such a
Viagra. It's like 3:30. So I'm meeting Yijun. We're gonna go watch a movie. So we're gonna watch Inferno, but then apparently it's not showing anymore for some reason. Problem about doing this, so you look like a complete retard. It's no one around, but there's people driving by, so I feel a bit weird. Anyway, we're gonna go to Yijun's house. Not Yijun's, we're gonna go to Sugi's. We're gonna go to Calvin's house. After that, I'm gonna be there for maybe like 2 or 3 hours. And I'm gonna bounce to Steven's house for his birthday party. But today is like hectic as fuck. Like, here we go.
Man, it's so hot, I could do with this.
So we just watched The Arrival, which was, I know, it's pretty intense. But
it was very good.
Yeah, well,
I think people were like really tall.
The camera?
Yeah.
They're
lighting there.
There we go, let's go this way.
Oh, backwards. Oh, yes.
So yeah, it was long at parts, but it was good.
I fell asleep.
I fell asleep like so many times, like what the hell? It was just too long, like I was thinking about it cinematically, like fuck, I could have liked better than this. And at the end, like, oh no, I threw that down. Like, I can't write that at all.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah. Have it done.
Yeah. Oh! Let me know like what she wants.
Come down, just sing happy birthday.
And crap,
she
wants bad and things coming.
She doesn't even want to do it now.
Oh, what the?
Sorry, say that again, Megan.
Keep it in there for a bit.
How are you
going to
clean up?
Like, in a sec.
Like, in a sec.
Yeah,
Alright, let's just pretend this came, alright?
Okay.
Wait, Ethan's not here. Alright?
Okay, he went.
Wait till he goes back. Wait,
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Stephen. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you. Wish.
Give him.
Oh. That's like permanently lit.
And it's done. I'm not even
praise the Lord. Praise the Lord Jesus.
Yeah, go, freeze.
Please don't make me.
Wait, just wait for the song to play.
Oh, you fell. You fell.